Hey everyone, how are y'all doing? My name is Deborah and I literally just got back from work, removed like my clothing items and all, ate some food and I'm like, alright, let's get down to business because I know if I don't do this today, I won't have time. And because it's winter, I don't want to wait to do it, to watch the MV and stuff because they're one of the groups that I'm actually in the fandom and I'm really, really obsessed with and stuff. So I don't want to have to wait till the weekend when I have time to actually watch it and stuff. Especially considering I know you all want a reaction. That's the only reason why I'd wait. If I don't react to it today, you will probably never get a reaction because I just watch it because I really want to see it. So here we are. We are gonna be reacting to Winners Remember, and you're gonna get the album first listen probably next week, just because I'm gonna be walking throughout this week, even this weekend and stuff, so I don't even have time to actually do it, like do a full album reaction this weekend and edit and all that. So you're probably not gonna get it till next week, but I do have time for the MV. Maybe I'll do the album today if I have time, like between now and my Bible study, but we shall see. But without further ado, Winners back with Remember, and I am so excited about this, not just because, oh, it's Winner, but as you all know, I'm a huge Big Bang fan, and one of Big Bang's albums was titled Remember, and it's one of my favorite Big Bang albums, so I'm really, really, really excited about this and stuff. In my head, you're paying homage. But without further ado, let's check this out. Let's go!
城市黎明的灯火总有光环在陨落。
Oh my gosh, let me move my chair back so I don't hit myself. 20 what? SS? Oh, you're looking at the back! I'm like, wait, that's like your old album. So they're looking at the past. Oh. Oh wait, wait, I have mine here. Hold on. Let's do this. I love your hair color. Wait, wait, wait! Is Jimin rapping? That note! Shut every note! Oh, winners! Remember, Winner third full album, remember? Winner. Oh my gosh, this is so emotional, so good. Oh my gosh, at one point I started getting scared. Was it just me that started getting scared? Like, wait, is this like a goodbye song? Are we never seeing Winner again? Because that's kind of what it felt like. But then when I listened to the lyrics and went back to paying attention to the lyrics, it just felt like they were trying to tell you, like, hey, remember all the times we spent together. Like, no matter what happens, we're all in this together. Just remember the good times and stuff. And remember even the sad times that we pulled through it all and stuff. And we're here now and all that. And we're together. And it was just so sad. This is such a sweet song. Like, your musical prowess, your vocal prowess shined in this. And all, it was so effing good. They all looked so good and they all sang so good and stuff. And the rap went so well with the song itself. So this was just a well-composed, well-compiled, well-crafted and produced song. Like, even the MV with Winner, like, in a circles, it eats. And oh my goodness, this is just so emotional. I'm about to start crying. Like, y'all be drawing all those feels in me. This is just the perfect remember MV and stuff. I definitely enjoyed it. It evoked all the emotions it needed to evoke in me. It made me feel all sorts of ways. I remember so much things. Literally, it was literally reminding me of some things that I may have even forgotten and stuff, which is impossible. But like, just little things and stuff like that, which was really, really nice to see. Like, the times we smiled. You remember when we were in Team A? Remember. I know we're here now and so it's hard to remember those days, but remember and stuff. And it's important that you always remember those days so you can look at this day or this present day with a different view and stuff, and a more positive view and stuff, considering all the pain you went through in the past. So I really love this MV. Like, this MV is special. I cannot wait to listen to the whole album. Bruh, Winner is about to slay our entire existence. Like, the vocal of this entire song is crazy. I mean, I don't think you guys understand how good the vocals in this were. I'm like, I don't think I'm accurately portraying just how good they were vocally on this. Like, it's insane how good they were vocally on this. Like, every single one of them, not just like one particular member was better than the other or something like that. No, four of them were equally great at what they did in this MV, the singing and the rapping, everything. I just absolutely loved it. And no, this is not me being biased, this is me stating facts. Okay, anyways, I absolutely love this song. And sorry, I need to put my glasses back on because I haven't slept a lot this past few days, and so my eyes have been acting weird. So I need to put on my glasses and stop and focus. But I wanted you to see my clear eyes and get my point, that's why I removed it. But, anyways, I really, really like this song. This definitely made me happy. It warmed my heart. It made me even more excited about the album. I don't know about you, but this is like a personal gift to Inner Circles, like, to me. So if you don't like this song and you're not an Inner Circle, it's okay. Actually, it's not okay. Why don't you like this song? Like, we have a bone to pick, y'all. Like, wait. I'm about to take this personal. But anyways, I definitely enjoy this, as you can all tell from the sound of my voice. But yeah, and now I'm rocking my chair, which doesn't even rock. But anyways, let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. Don't forget to give this video a like. Don't forget to share, subscribe, and be the awesome, beautiful people you are. From me to you all, you can have this nothing but love.